We've all dealt with this.
Like every time they walk up, they meet us again. Here we are.
Nice to see you guys again. So I think we were on the Fourth Amendment last time, right? Fourth Amendment search and seizure law. So if you don't have probable cause,
overtime is super fucking bueno today.
So
you're
United,
talking good pay.
In the United
going
States,
home, taking care of the family. This is
good.
If you
don't have probable cause or a warrant, you can't search someone.
That's all we're out here for. We all want that right.
Now,
that's all.
The implication of the Fourth Amendment is that you can walk the streets of America without having to show an ID, without having to prove your residence, without even having any reason at all. That's the Fourth Amendment. You have no reason to search my identification papers without a presumption of guilt. What are you presuming me to be guilty of? If you're not presuming me to be guilty of anything, maybe I'll just walk right down the street here. Maybe I'll walk down the street this way. Maybe I want to go over there, because you know what? I'm not guilty of anything, and you have no probable cause, and you, sir, have no warrant. So why are you stopping me? Why are you checking my papers? Why are you going to forfeit my property?
This is fascism, buddy.
I know, but fascism speaks. Fascism's got two ears and one mouth.
Stand in line. Just stand in line. Just stand in line and wait.
All right.
Boom. Gas chamber. Done.
That's right.
Stand in line and wait.
Yeah, is this the line for the gas chamber? Is this the line for the gas chamber? Or is this the line for the firing squad? My name is Joseph Yates. My name is Joseph W. Yates. My name is Joseph W. Yates. My address is 255 McKinnon Avenue. That's in Bushwick.
You guys are asking the people.
Where's my people?